and out.
The weekly Geek Sesh. I gotta tell you the truth. I'm really in good condition. I'm doing right now. But hold on here. Actually, hasn't been anybody in the geek sessions, at least not until it replays for a while now. So I'm not sure if I can compete with the. Election panic. Hold on. Show up and you're really bored, maybe we'll just mess around with those beats that are in the 202. I'm turning around to see if anybody's in the stream. Billy, get out of the stream. I told you there's crawdaddies in there. Crawdaddies are what we call crayfish. Alright, so I'm turning down DroneSoundTV. When you hear DroneSoundTV during tonight's show, what you'll be hearing is the new Halloween theme sound that we're using. It's called Boo. See, up in the upper right hand corner there, where it says Mood Boo. Which I know is kind of hard to say. Anyways, maybe we'll work on that. Working on a new sound mood, which I think I might just change to theme, because mood's kind of... But, so that would mean, like, right now the theme command controls the layout. Oops. So that would mean the, I don't know, I was thinking about changing the layout command to be style. And changing the sound mood to being a theme, so that'd be like a sound theme. Also thinking about joining them together, so that I can say all at once, you know, like change the theme to the Hollywood visual layout, and change the sound moods to the Halloween. I said Hollywood. I meant Halloween. They're kind of the same thing. I always want to put a filter on my voice so it's not so bassy, but I never seem to get it right, and it ends up sounding worse. So maybe we'll just go with this instead for a while. So I'm trying to get comfortable over here, and I'm watching the YouTube viewer count. Because I'm not sure I really want to do this show. I'm here because I said it would be, you know. So, like I always say, you know, like on the schedule, I'll say, I'm not even sure where the schedule is now, but elsewhere, I'll say, you know, well, Wednesday's, what is it, Wednesday? Well, it's supposed to be, this is supposed to follow Adafruit's show, which is at 5 o'clock, and it's a really cool show, actually. I catch it when I can. Today I couldn't. I was fixing this glitch that has come up on DroneSoundTV. It's been, like, really weird. Sometimes it reboots, and the Raspberry Pi can't load the libraries for playing certain sorts of MP3s. Oh my god, this is really tedious. This is the really annoying part of programming sometimes. Pardon me. So it's like I use the play command most of the time for the for the mix command. I use play, which is socks actually. And that's the same thing that we use, same thing that I use in order to do the sound effects. You know, so the sounds that we're listening to, with the exception of the stuff coming out of the 404 right now. So actually, I'm trying to adjust the camera so that we can see the on-screen. Oh, there we go. Plus the usual DroneSoundTV layout back there. Anyways, for some reason I have something playing on the 404 too. Hold on. Alright, there we go. Let's see. Now I'm singing Tequila. That's not what people showed up for. Pardon me, but as I said, no one has shown up. And they haven't been for a while. I don't know if I can. I might have lost my audience for the geek stuff. Oh, man, that's a killer. I think I already used that for something. Yeah, I must have decided to keep that on there. So much. What? Wait, hold on.
What?
Anyways, if you are in the show and you came to see something in particular, then let me know and we'll dig into that. And I might play with the voices over here. You know what? I am going to. Let's do that. Okay, here we are. Anyways, I was just saying, I think I'm gonna see what I can do about my. Oh, there we go. See what I can do about my voice. I've been trying to find a setting that works. I know it's not really the microphone's fault. I'm just terrible with mics, really. That's my AM. That's the AM radio setting. For some reason, I like this sound. I don't know why I like that. It sounds pretty good to me. Yeah, it sounds like I'm talking through a walkie-talkie, though. I like it, though. I think it's cool. Okay. Well, like I said, I don't really actually much feel like doing a show. So, if you're in the stream and you're like, hey, do a show or something, then, speak up. Otherwise, I think I'm gonna do random stuff. And that's kind of how this show, all this stuff started anyways. And I was just thinking to myself, actually, I kind of want to, you know, keep experimenting That means I can't keep trying different stuff on the show. That's not all my best. Stuff I've done so far has never been like planned. It's always just been whatever the hell just came up. Actually, that is Master Monkey now that I think about it. That's the whole Master Monkey formula. It's just, let's play with stuff and see what happens. It's always been like that. Say about like putting together a theme, as I've discussed previously a couple of times. It's basically a process of picking out the keywords and the sounds that you want to, you know, kind of convey the environment I'm looking for. That's really what it's supposed to do, what DroneSoundTV is supposed to do, and the bot behind it is intended to let me sort of like recreate an environment, you know, in sound, you know. So like there could be like a city, a downtown theme. It would be called downtown. It would just have like buses and traffic and whatever, downtown sounds, downtown-y sounds. You get the idea. And that's how they're arranged right now, actually. So they're in different sound moods. If you type mood in the chat, it will tell you what the mood is and which ones are currently available. I don't tell you what they are right now because they change actually all the time. I just about tripped over my headphone cable. You guys, this would have been hilarious, really. I almost lost it there for a second. Let's make some noise. If you're in the chat, like, chime in and you can direct the show, because right now I'm a blank slate. I'm like, what the heck should we do? Here we go.
Walking on it, fucking up and down, up and down, up and down. Walking up and 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 up.
I can see it. Thank you. Thank you.